Coming up, I'll show you the new Azure Mobile App, which gives you quick access to your Azure resources, allowing you to check on their status. I'll also share with you how you can diagnose and quickly fix issues, including running commands or firing off your favorite scripts with Cloud Shell, and how you can receive push notifications for service health alerts, all of this directly on your phone. If you have an iPhone or Android device, you can navigate to the link shown and download the app from the specific store. Here, you can see the favorite screen shown on both iPhone and Android devices. One thing to note here is that we've optimized for the design language of each device, but the capabilities are the same. For now, I'll walk you through the experience on my iPhone. All I need to do is log into my Azure account. The app itself supports multi-factor authentication on first run, and subsequent launches can be done one tap. Now, if you have multiple accounts like I do, you can now navigate to the settings menu on the top left corner of the app. You can add as many accounts as you need and switch back and forth without the need to log off. I've already added a few accounts, and if I scroll through, you can see that I can see my directories and subscriptions that are associated with the specific directory. Here on Settings menu is where you would also turn on push notifications and any additional biometric authentication for extra security, so it will request a fingerprint or facial recognition, depending on your phone, each time that you launch the app. In the Resources view, I can scroll through and favor the important resources for easier access. I can favor the resource itself and even the metric charts. Now, I want to favor a few resources, and I can do this quickly in the Resource view by swiping right. Now, every time I open the app, the Favorites view will be shown by default with these resources displayed. You can also search resources by name, group and sort them, and even filter by resource type. Now that you're all set up, there are several things that you can do to manage your resources on the go. Maybe I've already left the office and I've forgotten to shut down a few virtual machines that will incur costs if I keep them running. Instead of logging back to my PC, I can just stop the VMs directly from the Azure Mobile App. Just go to the details page of the specific VM and select the command you want. In this case, stop. Or on an iPhone, I can use swipe gestures to stop the VMs quickly in the same view. This really helps when you need to turn off multiple VMs. Now, of course, if you reverse the same steps, you can also start the VMs. Now, if you want to do something a little bit more advanced, I also have the option of scripting using Bash or PowerShell with Cloud Shell. Looking at the metrics for one of my favorite VMs, I can see it might be time to scale up to make sure I have enough compute capacity in case of any spikes in activity. Now, I've already copied a command on my clipboard, which will enumerate all of the PowerShell scripts that I have saved on my Azure drive. I can go ahead and use the paste button on the top right corner and execute the command. Now you can see that it displays all of the PowerShell scripts that I have, and I actually have one for scaling up VMs, which I will execute here. Next, you can set up yourself to receive notifications about recent events related to your resources. Using the Notifications tab, you can keep up to date with any service health issues. If you want to receive service health alerts via push notifications, you'll need to go to the Azure portal. Once that you've configured an alert, to make sure it sends push notifications, go to the Actions group link, and for each action group, select Azure App Notifications and enter your email address. Also, you'll be seeing us add push notification support for more alert types like metrics and activity logs very soon. So that was a quick tour of the new Azure Mobile App. We hope that you'll take advantage of it to monitor and manage your Azure resources while you're on the go. You can learn more and download the app by yourself by searching Microsoft Azure in the App Store or by going to the link shown. Thank you so much for watching.